Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel again. This is Jenny Yamanga, and today what you want to do, you want to prepare a party chicken. And in preparation for a party chicken, we have our chicken here, which is just 1 kg. We have salt that we're going to use. We have the normal oil. We have ginger. We have garlic. We have paprika. We have black pepper. And we have coriander powder. So the first step I'm going to do, we are going to marinate our chicken. And in doing this, I'm going to add coriander powder, just a small amount. And we are going to add our black pepper. I don't want it to be too chilly, so we are just going to do a very small amount. And I'm going to do paprika, just to color our chicken. And we want to do the garlic powder. And now, lastly, we are going to add our ginger powder. And after doing this, we are going to add a little amount of salt, like 1 teaspoon. Then we are just going to mix. So after mixing like this, we are going to put some oil onto our pan because we want to fry our chicken before we just deep fry them again. So I've just added normal oil onto my pan, which is just 1 tablespoon. And now I'm going to add our chicken. So we are going to let our chicken cook here for 15 minutes. Remember, we are not adding any water. The chicken has a lot of water, so just release its water. So we are going to cook it here for 15 minutes and just cover it. So guys, we just want to check on our chicken, and as you can see, it is dry. So what I want to do at this point, we just want to deep fry it first. And what I've done, I've already heated my oil here. So I just want to pick per piece and I deep fry. Guys, our chicken is just ready, as you can see. So what I want to do, as you can see, it's just ready, all of it. So what you want to do, we just want to prepare a sauce and just put it back into the same pan. So using the same pan we used, we are going to add garlic. So we are going to fry our garlic. So onto this pan we are going to add tomato paste, just 1 teaspoon, sorry. We are going to mix the tomato paste with our garlic. And we are going to add ketchup. Onto this mixture, we have ketchup, we have tomato paste, and we have garlic. We just want to transfer our chicken now here. So we are just going to transfer the meat in here. Now when this is done, we are just going to mix them properly. So we are going to mix it completely until we have a nice look on our chicken. Then we are just going to leave it cook for like 7 minutes. So guys, our last step we are going to do on chicken, we are going to add some soy sauce. And after adding the soy sauce, we just want to garnish it with our spring onions. And our chicken is just ready. This is the way we are going to serve our chicken. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. See you in my next upcoming video. Guys, do not forget to like, share and subscribe onto this channel. And you will be blessed. Bye.